The equation of a wave traveling in a string can be written as y is equal to something. Its wavelength is. This also we have to compare. Y is equal to a sine 2 pi by lambda into vt minus x. Vt minus x. We have to compare for downward motion, it become cos. So given equation y is equal to this. Compare the coefficient of x. What is the coefficient of x there? Simply 2 pi by lambda into lambda. Here pi. Instead of that, we have to substitute this. Everything is cancelled 2 centimeters.